So in this question, they ask, what is the major product of the following reaction? So